Welcome to Oldwood Mark and our Antique Furniture video series. Here we have a Lane Waterfall Cedar Chest, style 2101. It has Art Deco features, and we're going to talk in detail about the piece, let you know what its condition is, which it is very good, and then talk about the shipping. I'm going to show you this piece here. It's a waterfall. You can see all this mahogany on the front. It is a lane. It does have a lock working key to it. Push it in. Mark a lane in here. There's a pressure tested aroma tightness in the bottom as expected. Photos will show that. The condition of this particular chest would be not over described as being excellent. It's a very sturdy, well-made chest, excellent for really for an entryway. A second seat easily sits two people. It's very sturdy. The piece weighs about 70 or 80 pounds, and you can see the burled walnut in front, the mahogany veneer as well. The skirt, again here, usually a lot in these waterfall chests, oftentimes we'll see some damage in one part of this, and this one has none. Perfect condition waterfall chest. Along the sides. Also, great cedar chest. And the style number is marked, stamped on the bottom, as well as the actual serial number of the piece. Back is unfinished, original hardware. And this side again here, excellent. Nice little bit of decorative carving at the bottom. It's curved skirt, and the lip is as expected. Patina starting to develop in this little ridge here. Again, it's a great cedar chest. For this particular cedar chest, it can ship to any of over 1,200 locations nationwide. Just go to oldwoodmarket.com, follow the shipping links, and find a location near you. And also, let us know if you have any questions. We'll be glad to assist you further in your antique search.